The Defense Research and Development Organization successfully carried out the Median Test of Prelay, a new surface-to-surface conventional quasi-ballistic missile in a boost for India's tactical battlefield strategy. A quasi-ballistic missile has a low trajectory, and while it is largely ballistic, it can maneuver in flight. The missile has a range of 150 to 500 kilometers and has been developed according to the specifications given by the Indian Army. The missile was tested from the Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Island off the coast of Odisha and met all its objectives. Prelay missile is powered with a solid propellant rocket motor and multiple new technologies and is capable of being launched from a mobile launcher.